developing a system of additive manufacturing which could be applied to architecture. We wanted to implement our system on site, that is why we use the sand as our primary material and a special binder component to solidify it.
This is our robot, and with our system and this robot, we can print architecture multidirectionally.